MG. Hi guys, welcome back to a brand new episode on this channel. Today I'm going to be playing some Lego City Undercover. It's a brand new release. It just came out today, 7th of April. It came out on PS4, PC and Xbox One platforms. This game has been around since 2013 on the Wii U, but yeah, I just opened it because it just installed. So yeah, it already looks sick. So yeah, without further ado, I'm so excited. Let's go in. Oh, you might be lying because it just came out. Did anybody play this? No, nobody. I want to see options because this is loud. No. Choosing control. Okay. Let's go. Let's start going into it. New city. And guys, this might go up on the 8th of April. Because this is gonna be like doing all the how long, so yeah, oh my god. Hey there, I'm Frank Honey. I've been in the Lego City since I graduated at the top of my class 2 years ago from kindergarten. Oh, and when I say top of my class, I just mean that I was the tallest. There are 65 of these awesome super builds in Lego City. It would be so cool to find and build them all. Plus, it may fall for 65 places. I accidentally destroyed this week. We destroyed 65 places. Look at how we shush. But this is good. I know it is. Oh, new. Ooh, TT Fusion. Tails Fusion.
There she is. Lego City.
Guys, it might be bad graphics because it just came out today, so yeah. Look at the firefighters. This is New York style. Alright. Clown, mummy. Who where is that?
But it may need a better cop. A smarter, faster cop. Ah!
So what are you doing here, Chase McMahon?
Being a policeman.
An old acquaintance. A promise to keep. A debt of honor to be made.
I meant business or pleasure. I have to fill in the paperwork.
Maybe not either. Maybe both.
Okay, let's see. That's not smooth. He's destroying a boat.
What brings you to Lego City, young lady?
This boat.
Fiddle pants.
Mayor Gleason.
Thank you so much for coming back, Chase. I know it can't be easy.
It wasn't. Yeah. So so that was hard. Cloud,
but okay.
I'll get straight to the point. Okay, tell me.
What?
Is Natalia okay?
Natalia's fine. She's still in witness protection.
I have to speak to her.
I'll get you her number. But if you really want to protect Natalia, find Rexbury and bring him to justice. Again. Chase. This city is in the grip of a crime wave.
Really?
Yes.
Look. He's got no clothes. No wheels.
You're the only person I can trust to stop Chase.
Get to the station
and get me
Rex Fury. How about to drive it? This is the right one. You face some old enemies. Chapter 1. Okay, let's go. Yay! Okay. Oh, what are these? These are new in Lego, aren't they? They're new in Lego City. Yeah, these are new, aren't they? Yeah, they are so new. I want to earn money right now, guys. Yeah, what are these? Oh, and if you press L3, it will show you like the cam where you have to go. That's sweet. Yeah, what are these? I want to know. I don't know what they are. I'll get them coins after I go over here. Oh, front flips. Whoa. How do you get up there? Pokaście. No.
Co to znaczy? Że są strony, czy że...
Nowe wideo. Okay. All of these. Now let's go to the police car. Yeah. I think the series is gonna be fun. How do you earn coins? Because I can't even get coins. So, how do you earn? Because I'm going to earn some money first. Slash these blocks. Oh, I already see two blue bricks, alright. Let's get them. Yeah. And it'll fill in the water. Okay, let's go over here. No! Okay, come go over there. Let's just go into our police car. Let's just get this money. Here comes the money. Here comes the money. It's easy to get coins in here. You can't break blocks to get them. You have to pick them up from the floor. So yeah. How the hell do you whistle? Okay. Guys, if this part's boring, you just go skip. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. god. If this part's boring, you just skip. Yeah, just skip if you want this part. These are the docks. There's a lot of space here. I wish there would be people right now to fight. What are these? Okay, yeah, I can't do them yet. Because I didn't do the story, okay? Imagine someone already completed it and it just came out today at 12 o'clock. Because of a new day, yes it is. New day sucks, and I'm not gonna say that because that's the PvE, and this is not the PvE, is it? So, yeah. As I said, if this part's boring, you go skip. I'm not bothered to collect any more money. Poking on sunshine. I'm just gonna collect these. I said I'm not collecting any money, but I'm collecting these. Let's go. How do you drive? I want these on. What is that? No. Ooh, turbo. Nice. Oops, sorry. I want to destroy this bike. Let's see what happens. No! That's a policeman, so I shouldn't do anything. Yeah! But you watch where you're going. Will die. Okay. I'll do that. What's that? Okay. The honey. Ooh! Gold brick one. Let's see. Where's the other one? I don't know, but what are you doing? Yeah. Die. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Turbo! Destroy this car! Why did it? Yeah, I'm just gonna destroy this bullet. I don't really care. Destroy. Look at him! Ow! Destroy! Yes!
Your eyes on the road, Chase. Look where you're going!
Yeah. I want to destroy this car. There's a police car right there. Well, I'm going to be police.
Nah, they'll be fine.
I want to destroy more. Yeah! I wanted to destroy, smash that thing. Let's go. But if you feel it's fun, you can. Okay, go away. You might discover a new island. You won't, because we already discovered them all.
No, I'm okay, thanks.
No, you're not.
Chase,
Chase McCain.
Chase McCain?
You're a legend!
I know I am.
Is it true that you brought down Rex Fury?
Yes.
Part of the team.
Deputy Dunby made me the address.
Whoa! Oh my god, that's weird, look.
Not just like you.
So, you want to show me around this new station of yours?
It would be my honor! I will wait for you!
You're too close to me. They all fell on the floor, now they're gonna be dirty! Oh, look at the iPhone 7 Plus. Yeah, you robbed your video.
Hello?
Chase?
Are you okay?
I thought he might come after you.
You're the reason I got this mess in the first place.
Where are you?
I'm not telling you that.
Mercy Heights Hospital.
Yes. But don't come here because Rex could come after me, but I'm not sticking around.
Rex.
Look at Rex. I shouldn't be destroyed around the police station. Yes. Rank what? What is this? Don't have the ability. Okay.
Are you sure that's safe, Rank?
Of course it is! Hey there! This is our main computer.
What computer? It's a computer.
Trigger the alert lock down the elevator, but it only blew up.
Like always. Did you say forgot to get some water before cleaning the stairs? Okay, let's build it. Let's build the main computer, not computer.
Fine, I'll brief the officers on Rex, but I still say he's long gone from here. Meddling fool, making me hire some specialists. Grinding from overseas.
Chase McCain!
Dunby! You're the new police chief?
I might not give you a job.
Why?
Wow.
Yeah.
He does seem in a better mood today.
What? I don't want to see his old... his mood.
This is our basement. I'll give you a tour.
Okay. First I gotta destroy these. And I shouldn't be destroying anything around the police station. I don't think it's that.
They only let you use one type of car. But if you're good at your job, you'll be able to get loads more!
How many types do you have, Frank?
Well, we should probably move on now.
He probably had zero.
Lift up to those rooms is out of action. Chuck says it's for our own safety because a monster lives up there.
a monster.
Yeah. Please don't let it eat me.
Sure, Frank.
What's behind this door?
Oh, we'll come back to here.
It's special.
Come on, let's find you a unicorn. We had a delivery this morning, so there should be one somewhere. When I started, I had to use a hand down for another officer. I look pretty good at a dress. Check inside those boxes.
Oh, can you work out? Oh my god, you can. I'm faster than that guy. Oh, I don't get anything now. Can you do this? Oh, I want to do some of yes! Yes! Okay, let's do some working out like I am right now. Yes, more money. Here comes the money. Can I do this? No. Well, I can destroy this. Yes. You can't suspend it. Oh, let's get some of these. Yeah, I need these. I've got 35,000 and nearly 1,500. That's 1,500 more. Can I do some star jumps? No. This box. There it is.
Why is it that all furniture is self-assembly these days?
Because it's more modern. Let's go. Oh, yay! Chase McCain, please, unlock. Okay. There it is. I should have a mechanic one. Please. What? Why did I get two? Oh, no, I didn't.
Hey, looking good.
Thank you.
You've got uniform? I'll show you the special place. It's the requisition desk.
Stop.
I hope Ella's in.
What did you say? You said, I hope Ella's in. You probably love her. You probably. Okay. Look at this.
Ellie, you in there?
You
and
your
panic?
Give me a minute.
This is the requisition desk. And ever since the girl who runs it is called Ellie.
Hi there.
You just spoke to me.
She looks disgusting.
Hi there. I'm Chase.
Yeah. It's the guy you told me about. Chase McCain!
Well, it's nice to meet you, Chase McCain. My auntie told me all about you. And then Rick's
few
years back.
Oh, yeah?
Don't worry. There's a few of us in
station.
You did all the real work on it.
Few.
This is Police Communicator. It does everything you all phone did and a whole lot more. Including keeping me up to date with what you're doing. You'll need to commit to the main computer in the lobby before you can
use computer.
It. You think you can help Chase do that for me, good.
That's weird, because he looks at me like, will you do that for me, honey? Honey! That's weird, I say. I want to go home.
Come on, I'll hold the elevator.
Shut up!
This way, Chase!
I'm Chase McCain, sorry.
There you are! Go on! Use the main computer!
Computer, not computer! Oh, hate.
Hey, Frank! Someone needs to wake the chief up!
No, you don't.
I'm not waking him up. He'll fire me again.
I didn't want to get briefed on Rex anyway.
You still got the key to his office?
It's right here in my hand, isn't it?
No.
Oh, that I've lost it?
100% complete.
I'll help you find it. The sooner he's awake, the sooner I can start doing actual police work.
Thanks. I think I lost it upstairs!
You don't have to shout like, I think I lost it upstairs!
I want to make it happen by the time I'm...
Hey, Chase, you got the communicator working!
Yeah, but now I had to help Frank find a key he lost.
No problem. I updated the software and communicator and enabled its scanner. Its screen will show you stuff you wouldn't be able to see otherwise.
Like ghosts!
I told you that was your reflection, Frank.
Thanks, Ellie. I'll never forget his weird googly eyes.
I want to make it happen by the time. I want to destroy stuff first. How can we not destroy? I think it's probably in there because we can't destroy it. Like other things. Yeah, probably.
If you're looking for the donuts, then they're in the chief's office. Well, they were.
You're going to make a chief. After you're done with that,
I've got a hornet's nest that's been
whacking
the
stick.
Well, you're not doing it.
Although I thought that one was Inyana, but it wasn't. Because the candy made my mouth hurt.
That was the worst birthday ever.
Oh. Told you it's in here. I thought.
Hey! You found it!
I'll let you wake him up.
I've got some important work to do.
No, you don't. Video game time!
Oh my god.
If you're looking for donuts, then they're in the chief's office.
Because I'm going to wake him up.
Come on. You have to get the briefing. Wake up!
Okay. Then let's try a really loud noise.
Oh.
He won't hear you if you knock on the door. He's a really deep sleeper.
What is this? It's not a radio, is it? Oh my god, it is.
Who's there?
I was just resting my arms and my legs.
Oh, it's you again. Fine. Briefing room! 1 minute!
Is that Explorer?
Hey, Harry! How many copies have you had?
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Did I have six shots or only five?
Okay, you've had enough.
Right. I'm going to take this from the top. The mayor thinks we should be looking for this man, Rex Fury.
He's a giant!
Rex somehow escaped from Albatross Island three months ago, although we still have no idea about that. What is important is that you can help. So make a note of that. Now, Rex Fury has been a criminal since he was six years old.
Well, that is, he would still be in preschool.
Elementary, my dear fellow.
We got our break when a secret witness came forward. Well, secret until somebody accidentally gave their identity away. Natalia's testimony enabled us to arrest Rex. He tried getting away, but foolishly chose a lawn as his escape vehicle. His other mistake was his doubting the ability of the man who finally arrested him. Me! If Rex is behind the crime wave, then he needs to be back behind bars. So, to help catch whoever's behind it, I had security cameras installed at key locations. The museum, Forrest Blackwell's mansion, and, of course, the bank.
Briefing's over! Everyone get to the bank!
Just one more thing.
That looks like that's what we're rolling in. 120 vehicles, oh my god. You can only think of four types, cars, trucks, bikes, and horses. That's not a car. Well, 300 characters. I can collect them all. That will probably be in a year. I didn't even see that I've got
three. You ready to fight some crime, Chase?
Yeah, sure.
Remember, even though there's crime in progress, we still have to drive responsibly.
Of course.
Last one there has to buy my Chief's donut for a month.
Look, this said drive carefully, you're not. So why should I?
Hey Chase, I've updated your communicator again. Turn down the navigation system. You can use it to find your way around Lego City. I've marked the location of your tree bank with a police shield.
Okay.
That's perfect. Now just follow the green line and it'll take you straight there.
Chase?
Yes, honey.
I've gone the wrong way. Can we call that bet off, please?
No.
Not for much longer.
Chase, can you give me an update?
Yep, I just arrested the getaway driver.
Great work!
And good timing, because we just had a report from somewhere near the Red Cafe. They spotted a clown heading onto its rooftop.
Could be one of our bad guys.
Either that, or I'm about to ruin some kid's birthday party. I'm on my way.
Now where did I put my police issue whistle? Ooh, that's a trap stop for me.
Oh wow! I just realized that I'm never gonna miss an ice cream truck again.
Sorry. This one can't do turbo.
Is anyone here a bank robbing clown?
Oh well. I didn't think it would be that easy.
I better check in with Ellie.
Ellie, there's no sign of a clown up here.
Don't worry. I've just updated your communicator's software. You have a look around from the restaurant's rooftop and it'll show up anywhere nearby who might be a robber.
And then you arrest them.
Okay. Ooh. Clown.
Making this gray old place a little more pretty.
Oh, that's more like it. Beautiful. Even if I'm saying so myself. I certainly came a long way just to water some strange plants. Almost got there, mister. Can't jump this high?
You're making it very difficult for me to stay professional, you know?
Can't you get up here? Come up and get me!
See ya!
Yeah, go on, Ron.
stop!
Oh, sorry! I busted it!
What is that? Here. Is that here? Over under here, yeah. What's that? Okay. This would be fun. It's coming and breaking somebody's finger. Chase.
Right. We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
I'll take the easy way. I heard one of the other guys say he was going to jump on a cargo ship if the rocket went mad. So do I get a nice cell now?
Sure.
Wow. That really was the easy way.
Chase, did you find the robber?
Your timing is uncanny. Yep, he's in custody. It looks like one of the other robbers is at the docks.
You want to arrest that guy too?
Let me just check my calendar.
Give me a call once you got him.
Sorry, it's an emergency.
I'm taking a truck. Oh my god, this truck is kind of good. Oh my god, you can jump on trucks. Yeah. Woo! Yeah! Oh, I didn't go that way. Whoa! Okay, here. Where is that? Now I can get up here. Oh. Where is it? That is.
Oh, great. How am I gonna get in there?
I don't know.
Ah, some blow.
officer. Can you do me a solid? I need to get that gate open.
It would be my pleasure.
Great. Follow me.
Okay. Maybe I want to tell him.
Excuse me. Can you tell me how I get onto that cargo ship?
Easy. I just whistle and Larry and the crane will give you a lift.
Great.
Which I will gladly do once my lunch break is over.
Okay.
Which will be never, because a lousy seagull stole my sandwich.
I'll go and find it for you.
You'll know it's my sandwich, as it's approximately the size of a sandwich.
Oh, look at that. It looks like sandwiches.
If it has cucumber in it, then it is not my sandwich. If it has sausage and jelly in it, then it is my sandwich.
Give me that sandwich, you flying rat.
I'll just kick it.
It looks a bit gross.
My sandwich!
Oh my god. Why would he eat that?
Larry! Give this guy a lift on the ship!
Okay. Thanks. Oh my god, how did it just do that? Okay. No, I can't destroy them. Okay. I think it's near.
The police!
Not just any police. I'm on a roll today!
Ooh, I just saw some over here. I can get this after this mission, yeah.
We're on roll! Keep running after you! Keep running after you!
You ain't never catching me! Here I am. Why did you say I may never get in you? Well, I just did. Climbing around. Last from the past. Chapter 2. Okay.
Well, have you caught those clowns yet?
Yes, Chief.
Then go and deal with the roadblock on Auburn Bay Bridge. Those rookies have made a mess of it. I doubt you can make it any worse.
I want to go over here.
Hey, great work. And it's a good thing we did arrest those bank robbing clowns.
Otherwise, there might have been a media circus.
A media circus?
Because they were dressed as clowns! Like a circus! Circus clowns!
Why can I not get up there? Nah. Can I go up there? Come on! Okay, just leave it. When I get more characters. I need a car. I'm not taking this. That's not even a car. I want the police bike. Is he going the same way where I am? No, he ain't. Ooh, here. Guys, we will continue this in the next episode. So hope you enjoyed, subscribe and like that.